I wasn't quite sure just how I'd gotten on board, but I'd always dreamed of riding a train. Thank goodness the worst was behind me. Or so I thought.
Human Sasquatch.
Well, what's your real name?
Clark? So what's your deal? Why are you in a bubble?
To protect me from germs, I was born without any immunity, so even a single one could kill me. But your doctor would know all about that.
Man, quiet! He's gonna come!
No, he's not your average doctor.
He's Dr. Freak.
We're all a part of his, you know, traveling freak show.
He owns us.
Owns you?
He's
in the next car.
If he finds out you're in this train, he'll own you too.
Oh, now you did it, Bubble Butt.
He's a vicious brute.
You're Dr. Freak?
Why you so mini?
Mini? Mini? I'm not mini. I'm not mini. That's mini. Who the hell are you?
He's the Bubble Boy.
Yeah.
Shut your beak. What are you doing out of your coop?
Shut up.
You know, I could use some fresh meat on my show. Why don't you hop your little bubble butt back on that train?